Modern news from Afghanistan. Afghan women activists on Sunday announced their support to the peace talks in Doha, but said the achievements in women's rights, freedom of press and other gains should not be ignored in the process. They stressed freedom of women should not be sacrificed in peace negotiations with Taliban.
A group of women activists and residents of Afghanistan's Jawzjan province on Sunday announced their support to the ongoing peace talks in Doha, but said the recent achievements in women's rights, freedom of press and other gains should not be ignored in the process. While attending a gathering, they also call on the Afghan government to share the developments of peace talks with the people. The women during the ceremony said they want peace, but their freedom should not be sacrificed for it. They said they want an immediate end to the war as it has taken thousands of lives in the country over the past few years. A traditional grand assembly known as Loya Zirga is scheduled to be held from March 17 in Kabul to build consensus among competing interest groups on Afghan peace process. Meanwhile, details are still awaited of the fifth round of marathon peace talks held between the US and the Taliban in Doha over the past week.